As a father, ano-ano ba yung mga adjustments na ginawa mo and yung mga realizations mo lalo lumalaki na ngayon si Amari?
As a father, wala naman akong masyadong adjustments, not unless papalitan ko ilang diaper habang nag-host ako. Adjustment if I ever had to do that. But I think life in general, my perspective of life, my priorities in life, yun yung nagbago. That has completely changed. Everything I do is for my family. I used to do it for myself. I used to do it for my happiness, for everything. Pero now it's mainly focused for my wife and my son. So, but being able, na especially ngayon, medyo wala na masyadong COVID cases. So bumababa na yung regulations na pwedeng lumabas sa mga tao. So sometimes pag God willing and it's safe, nadadala ko naman yung family ko sa work minsan. So, nag-i-enjoy ang lahat kasi aagawan pa yata ako ng trabaho ng anak ko someday. So, hindi ko alam.
Billy, may chance ba na mapanood ka namin ulit na uma-acting? Kasi may mga fans na nagre-request na sana raw gumawa naman kayo ni Colleen ng project together. Possible ba yun?
Si Colleen na lang muna for acting. I'll leave the acting with my wife because she's the better one.
Yeah. You know, man.
Pero hindi, that's sobrang layo na sa pag-iisip ko, sa pag-iisip ko ang pag-aarte ulit. I'm really focused on hosting and I'm really focused on a few other projects and hindi na ako bumabata, day. Paunti, you know, one step at a time. I'm just thankful na binibigyan pa rin ako ng trabaho ng Viva. So I'm just really happy.